case you're ever curious how a bear box works, here is one open, and here's what it looks closed. Currently here at Mount Rose Campground. Show you, they even have food prep station, grill, food prep station. And here's your fire pit. Kind of made it pretty hard to start a forest fire, which I can candidly appreciate, surrounded by things that don't burn. So that is how a bear box works. This is a multi-use site. You've got three tent pads.